I love using Bitwig's vocoder in a lot of the music that I make as Dolltr. Now, the way vocoders work on the whole is that they allow us to combine two types of signals. So vocals, synth, mashing together, you get some kind of singing or talking synthesizer. And oftentimes what gives you that nice, bright, clear, classic vocoder sound is a synth that is also bright. Oftentimes I just like using the default polysynth patch. We do need some kind of content for polysynth to play in order for it to generate sound for our vocoder. And since I already have a chord progression in this piece, let's just use that. Let's head over to the vocoder audio track. And now, in the vocoder device, let's click on this word over here, carrier. We've got audio source as an option. There's a drop-down menu. So let's select the vocoder MIDI track for that. Now remember, in order to hear sound, you've got to have the carrier playing as well. One other thing that I like using vocoders on is drum parts. Let's do the same thing on the drums that we did for the vocal chops. I'll go ahead and head over to the drums track. Let's duplicate it with Command D or Control D. We already had this really nice vocoder EQ5 and compressor chain. So let's go ahead and just copy that onto the drums track. Now let's solo the drums vocoder track. And unsolo the drums vocoder.